Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kid, who are you? Hopefully you are fine. Today we will learn about sorting into groups. We will sort some objects based on their characteristic. Maybe it is based on color or size. Okay, let's check the video.
I have some building blocks and I will sort it into color groups. There are three colors, green, purple, and blue. Okay, first I will sort it into green group. This is green and I will put my green building blocks. Okay, this is green and then where is blue? This is blue and then blue and blue. Okay, and this is purple group. Okay, there are three groups, green, purple, and blue. Next, sorting is the act of placing things that are the same or similar in a category. And I will sort my building blocks into size group. Okay, there are two groups, big and small. Okay, first I will take my big block and then I will put on this group. This is big and this is small. Okay, I will put on the small group. This is big, big, small, small, and then this is big, small, small. This is big, small, and okay. There are two groups, big and small. Okay kids, this is two examples of sorting my building blocks into groups, size and color. Thank you kids, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.